Comedian and actor Sir Lenny Henry was attending a private screening of Unsung Heroines, the lost world of female composers on which he serves as an executive producer. Previously broad-shouldered, the Comic Relief founder, 59, cut a noticeably slender frame in a black t-shirt, baggy trousers, a jacket and a hat. It's not the first time that Sir Lenny, whose showbiz career spans 40 years, has slimmed down. In 2014 he set out to lose 3 stone after revealing that he had been diagnosed with diabetes. He had already seen firsthand the effects of the potentially rare disease when his diabetes-suffering mom, Winifred, was forced to undergo a double leg amputation before her death in 1998. Lenny adopted a strict sugar-free tea, took up swimming and practicing Ashtanga yoga in a bid to get his health in check. Reflecting on the decision at the time, he said, "I'm a bit diabetic, so I was put on a very strict tea. I was big. I've lost between 2.5 to 3 stone. It's lots of greens, lots of juice and lots of walking. Swimming is good. You've got to eat no sugar and drink hardly any alcohol, all the stuff you like. You can't hobnob your way through the day," he added to the Daily Mirror. Prior to that he lost 3 stone in 2011 for a stage role by enrolling himself in a boot camp saying he didn't want to be a heffalump running around the stage. By 2012 however he had put the weight back on. Sir Lenny was married to Comedienne Dawn French, 60, from 1984 until 2010 and shares an adopted daughter, Billy, 28, with her.